Subscribe to Mastermind channel and click the bell icon to get the latest updates of our videos. So hi guys, this is Varsha and you're watching Mastermind. So friends, in this session we are going to discuss about how to study class 11 biology, and this video is common for both IAC and CBSE students because you all know that the syllabus is more or less the same for both. So how to study biology? So friends, if you compare biology with your other two subjects of science, that is physics and chemistry, then biology is comparatively easier than the other two subjects because among all the science subjects, physics is the toughest subject. It is tough because you have numerical questions, and chemistry also you have numerical based questions, and theoretical questions are asked very few. But in biology, you are asked all the questions which are there from your theory part. There is no equations and all like chemistry. So it is comparatively easy, but yes, class 11 syllabus as well as class 12 syllabus for biology, it is lengthy. There are many things that you have to study. The syllabus is very vast. So how to study biology? So friends, if you see the first chapters that are there, a few chapters that are there at the beginning, that is diversity of life, diversity of living organisms and all, where you have all that phylogeny, taxonomy and all, nomenclature is there. So that is quite boring. If you see the first few chapters that are there, that is boring. But now if you move on in the later chapters, you the content, whatever is there, it is matching with the class 10 syllabus. So it is quite easy. Comparatively, it is easier than the first few chapters. First few chapters, actually, these chapters are very boring actually, because you have all that five kingdom classification. You have plant kingdom, animal kingdom and all, where kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species and all you need to study. Phylogeny is there, taxonomy is there. You have to study all that. Then you have morphology and anatomy in plants and animals, different plants and animals. That is also quite boring. But when you move on to the later chapters that are there, then you will feel that it is quite easier. And it is the content, whatever is there, the chapters are quite matching with the class 10 syllabus. So it is not the entire, it is not the same. There will be many new terms that will come, as well as the content, it is not totally same. You, in class 10, you have studied just in brief. But in class 11, it is syllabus is vast, and then you will have to study everything in detail. But you will have the basic knowledge because you have already studied the chapters in class 10 also. So you have the basic knowledge about that. So you will feel quite interesting. And the few of the chapters that you have studied, for example, circulatory system, nervous system, and then you have photosynthesis, and then you have other chapters as well, which you have studied. So you will feel quite interesting, and you have the basic knowledge about that. Now friends, in biology, you don't have to mug up anything. You need to understand, yes, there are many technical terms in biology, definitions and all, which you need to learn. But you don't have to mug up everything. If you understand, that will be more better, because you will not forget it. But if you learn it, if you mug it up, then today you will learn, and after few days, after 4 to 5 days, if I ask you any questions, you will not be able to answer because you will forget. It happens with all of us. So what I suggest to you, please do not mug up anything. You will have to understand everything, and if you understand, then you will be able to write in your exams better. But if you mug up, and if you know the entire thing, you have mugged it up, and during exams, if you are writing something and if you forget something in the middle, then you will be confused. For biology, you need to learn some of the technical terms which are there, some of the scientific names and all in biology you need to learn. For instance, you have mango. What is the scientific name of mango? Then the plant in which Mendel, he conducted his experiment, so you need to learn the scientific name and all. For example, mango, it was Mangifera indica, and then for scientific name in the plant which Mendel conducted his experiment, that was Pisum sativum. So this was a plant name. This was just an example. So you have to study, and wherever mugging up is required, wherever you need to learn, that place only you mug up. But otherwise, no need to learn everything, because you will, if you mug up everything, you are going to forget it. And mind you are in class 11, so you don't have to mug up. Now you have to understand everything, and science is basically about understanding. So friends, just a recapitulation, what I said, you will have to practice diagrams in biology, because in biology, diagram based questions are asked, as well as you have to draw some of the diagrams. So diagram is important. Then there is no point mugging up. You will have to understand. It is not that in biology you will have to mug up everything and there is no point understanding. There is, yes, some of the technical terms and some of the scientific names you have to study, but try to understand the concept. Try to understand the things that you are studying. So friends, this was all about your how to study class 11 biology. So friends, this was the video. Thanks for watching this video. And if you like this video, then please do give the thumbs up button and subscribe our channel, Mastermind. And if you have any doubts or queries, you can write to us in the comments.